respected members of the top management, my dear colleagues, and my most beloved children. You all know why we have gathered here today. Can we all hear it? Why are we gathered here today? It's your day, it's our day as well. No matter how old we grow, we are always the children of our parents, isn't it? All right, I have some wonderful lines for you. I want each one of you to hear each and every word written in this poem. It is something you're going to really love it, and I hope you implement the same. So can I go on? All right, here it goes. As I flip the pages of a book, I peep into my most precious childhood. Those were the days I grew up with my head on my mother's lap. But today, I find between the parent and the child a big gap. Those were the moments as I played with the sand. But today, we can only see mobiles in little hands. The girls would play with dolls and the boys with bats. But now, it's just games and useless long chats. Parents meant the world to us, and books are best friends. Whereas today, the world is full of gadgets, and there is a vast change in the trend. Was I wrong anywhere? It's right what I said? So, to become better children, this is here for you. Remember, with every heartbeat, your world lies at your parents' feet. If they shout at you for you to discipline, because you have put them to be worried in. Never put your parents to shame, because they are not the ones to be blamed. There's one thing out of those many which money cannot buy. That is our childhood. So, live the spirit of this period to the fullest. Do you promise me? You're going to live it to your best? Great. So to go on further, I now request Mahima ma'am to please come and say a few words.
Good morning to one and all present here. Good morning. Today we all have gathered here to celebrate Children's Day, right? Okay, can you tell me why we celebrate Children's Day on 14th November? Little higher. Birthday of? Pandit Jawaharlal. Right, that's absolutely right. Of our legendary freedom fighter and independent India's first Prime Minister, Mr. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born in 1889 in Ahmedabad. His father, Motilal Nehru, was a great lawyer, and his mother, Swaroop Rani, was a folk singer. Pandit Nehru got his early education at home, and then he went to England for higher studies. Nehruji went to Trinity College in 1911 and graduated with an honors degree in natural science in 1910. During this period, Nehruji also studied politics, economics, history, and literature. Nehruji returned back to India in 1912. He joined politics and contributed in the struggle, freedom struggle with Mahatma Gandhi. Pandit Nehru remained the Prime Minister of India for 17 long years and can rightly be called the architect of modern India. He set India on the path of democracy. His vision was that of an extensive application of science and technology for the better living and liberation from the clutches of poverty, superstition, and ignorance. Education to him was very important for the internal freedom and fearlessness. He was awarded Bharat Ratna in 1955. Jawaharlal Nehru was a prolific writer in English and wrote a number of books like Discovery of India, Glimpse of World History, etc. Pandit Nehru loved and being loved by the children, and children called him affectionately as Tata Nehru. He believed that children are the future of the nation. He gave emphasis on free and compulsory primary education to all the children of India. Nehruji died on 27th May 1964 due to heart attack. In his lifetime, he enjoyed an iconic status in India and was widely admired across the world for his idealism and statesmanship. Now in the end, I would like to dedicate few lines in Hindi for our beloved Chacha Nehru. Chacha Nehru ka bachchon se bahut purana nata, janam divas Chacha Nehru ka baal divas kehlata. Chacha Nehru ne dekhe the na Bharat ke sapne, sapne poore kar sakte the unke bachche apne. Is din hum sab bachche milkar geet khushi ke gaate, Chacha Nehru ke chalon se श्रद्धा सुमन चढ़ाते हैं। शालाओं में भी होते हैं नए नए आयोजन, जिन्हें देख आनंदित होते हम बच्चों के तन मन। बाल दिवस के इस अवसर पर एक शपथ ये खाओ, ऊंच नीच का भेद भुलाकर सबको गले लगाओ। थैंक यू एंड हैप्पी चिल्ड्रन।
थैंक यू सो मच मैम, दैट वाज वंडरफुली सेड। All right, generally it is the case where you are on the stage and we all witness you, we all watch you. But today, since it's your day, it's a special day. We want to make it much more special for you. So today you are on the other side. You are going to watch and the teachers are going to perform. And so, hold your breath and put your hands together as we now begin the Kids in Here Corner.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Thank you.
amazing thing, and here we move towards the closing ceremony.
Come on, come forth, come up. In the children's day event, I think this balloon release, let us have it with the help of head boy and head girl. Come. Morning to all of you, and already lot of things are spoken about the why we are celebrating this event. I just wish you all a very happy Children's Day, and I would really like to thank all the teachers and all the members who have participated in this event, and mostly the teachers from pre-primary, primary and middle section. They have done a lot of effort because we were having board examinations, so there was no plan for 10th and 12th students, but you are still here. So it was very nice presentation by all the teachers. Kudos to your efforts, and all the teachers like dance and parade and dragon show, they were wonderful. Means all the people who were in front and behind the scenes, everyone has done a tremendous job. And the decoration part and all the things really deserves a big hand. I think you should give a big hand to your teachers. It was really good performance and good preparation done by the teachers for you today. And once again, wishing you happy Children's Day, and enjoy the day with the good level of studies and some of the good events which will be happening over there, so that you will get motivated for your studies. So that is our gift for you for this event. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, to please say a few words. Enjoy! Really? So let's give teachers to our children. Happy Children's Day! We love you! Thank you so much, ma'am, for the love conveyed for all the children. And now may we all rise and stand for the national anthem. Very quietly, children. Please, it's the national anthem. We want pin drop silence and no movements.